We're talking about championships as Bayley gets inside the ring. How about what Sasha Banks and Bayley have ahead of them? Oh, this Sunday at the Payback pay-per-view event streaming live on the WWE Network. They have to defend the women's tag team titles. Oh. Their opponents have yet to be named.
I'm telling you, little by little, this dominant train of the Golden Role Models is running out of fuel. It could all come crashing down this Sunday at Payback.
And Joe, you talked about the body language as Banks and Bayley made their entrance here on Monday Night Raw. They get things together by Sunday.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, these women have been friends for several years. They've had their ups and downs. They've been through trial and tribulation. And I have no doubt in my mind that Bayley and Sasha Banks will find an accord.
A great pump knee strike by Shayna Baszler.
Oh, watch out.
Bayley into the cover.
Uh-oh. Oh, look at Baszler. Oh, transition beautifully into a triangle.
Oh, Sasha. Oh, it's Sasha Banks getting involved. Oh, and Bayley from behind takes advantage. And once again, Sasha Banks had Bayley's back.
Yeah, you're right. Sasha Banks created that slight opening for Bayley to capitalize on. And again, Bayley did not return that favor last night.
But this has been the hallmark, however, Joe, the SmackDown Women's Championship reign of Bayley.
Well, last night. It's about tonight, gentlemen. Tonight, what I see are two women who are very much on the same page in support of each other, and Sasha Banks and Bayley.
Off the suplex, Bayley trying to put away Baszler. Hook to the leg and a kick out as Banks looks on. It's still astonishing that Nia Jax is even back here, as it looks like Nia Jax is trying to restrain herself just barely. Oh, Shayna Baszler. Too soon.
Restrain no more.
Nia Jax gets involved, and this match is going to get disqualified.
Yeah, you knew it was going to come to this. You just knew it was going to happen.
Oh, Nia Jax. Whoa.
Oh, my gosh. Shayna Baszler.
Here we go again.
Oh, it's on.
Was able to take Nia Jax off her head. And the irresistible force slamming Baszler into the LED board.
Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler loathe each other.
And look at the smiles on the face of Banks and Bayley.
Yeah, now everything's all fine. Now
isn't it beautiful?
Well, and Baszler, just one gaze from Baszler and the Golden Role Models flee, but Jax on top of Baszler.
Oh, the Role Models better exit now.